us.
Yeah. The two of them look like they're coming in.
Yeah.
Pass complete.
We're going to have a lot of pictures of this tonight.
Eagle. 34 yards.
Yes, it is. Fairly new. 24 megapixel. I have another one, a little older, but it takes good pictures too, videos. I know it is, I like Sony, so, but it's just like professional. You could put a microphone and all that. Yes, it is. You could do like in-depth interviews. You could do it. Yeah, it's just like
for. Big deal.
This is like a professional camera, unlike those huge cameras.
Right, 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 right.
I know, this is nice and small. I don't need the huge
T.R.
one.
Neal brought down by Sharon, number three.
Like the table access to the channel access. Yeah, we don't need those.
Any shoe.
I really, this is good enough.
Ball's now on the Eagle 30-yard line. Second down and about seven. Rogers' pass was incomplete. Pass was intended for number 13, Derek Gelreath.
Balls on the Sharon
30-yard line. Third down and six. Ball carries number 45, Luke Valenza. First down for the Warriors. Ball is placed just outside the 15-yard line on the Sharon Eagle 16. T.R. Neal on the carry. Ball still on a 16. Second down and 10. Number 45, Frank Sullivan. Timeout taken by the Warriors.
How much?
Third down in about 14.
4 minutes. Must I? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They still have a lot of footage left. But not in a battery. You may have to get a bigger battery.
Blue, gold, and white, let's hear it. On the beat,
field goal being attempted by number 16, Kyle Well. Sharon ball carrier is number 45, Frank Sullivan.
Okay.
And a dead ball, personal foul in the blue, number 25.
Okay.
15 yards, first down.
15 yard penalty. Oh. No, Sharon gets a 15 yard advantage.
Brings the ball up to the Foxboro 41. First and 10 for the Sharon Eagles on the Foxboro 41 yard line.
Go defense!
Correction, 44 yard line.
What happened?
Offsides on the blue. Still first down.
How many? Oh, wow, this is bad.
Foxboro, 39 yard line. First and about five.
Wait a minute, let me grab my items.
Second down, then the second down.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Brendan!
Ball's now in the Foxboro 38. Second down, about four. Ball's now on the Warrior 41. Third down and seven.
The Warriors!
Timeout taken by the Eagles.
Come on!
Of announcements, I'd like to ask you to please refrain from smoking while here at Foxboro's and Heron Field.
Against the law.
Also, I'd like to ask you to please do not go beyond the fence onto the track of the playing field at any time. And lastly, those of you unfamiliar with Foxboro's and Heron Field, the restrooms are located across the parking lot, going door number 12.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Go up the stairs and you'll find them on the left.
Soon after this drive.
Was carried by number 11, Sean O'Neill, brought down by Fox Falls. Number 44, Salmon Alarm. Ball is on the Fox Falls 39. Fourth down and about five.
Are they going for it? Yeah, they likely are. Going for it, definitely.
O'Neill's pass was intercepted by number 44.
Number three.
Blaz Buzniak.
Hey, how you doing? Nothing.
Oh, long time.
I know.